Join us on a journey through the world of crop harvesters, where innovation meets agriculture. We'll show you how watermelons and carrots are uniquely harvested and much more, right here on How It's Manufactured. Welcome to the world of wheat harvesting. What you're seeing here is a wheat combine harvester at work. Let's get a closer look at how this incredible machine changes the game in wheat farming. First off, at the front, you have the cutting bar. This slices through the wheat stalks. Then, these reels here help guide the cut wheat into the machine. Once inside, the threshing drum gets busy separating the wheat grains from the chaff. It's a bit like shaking the wheat so hard that the grains fall off. After threshing, the grains are collected here in this large tank. The rest, like the straw and chaff, is either spread back onto the field or collected separately. What makes the combine harvester so essential is its efficiency. It can cover large fields in a fraction of the time it would take using traditional methods. Plus, it reduces the amount of labor needed dramatically. When you combine multiple harvesters on a field at once and also include on the move off loading, you gain even more efficiency. Welcome to the vineyards, where precision and gentle handling are key. Today, we're looking at the Braud Grape Harvester in action, a specialized machine designed for vineyard operations. The Braud Grape Harvester, manufactured by New Holland, is a marvel in vineyard technology. Its primary purpose is to harvest grapes efficiently while maintaining the quality of the fruit. How? By combining advanced technology with gentle handling. At the heart of this machine is its harvesting mechanism. It uses a system of horizontal shaking rods that gently detach the grapes from the vines. This method is far more delicate than traditional hand picking, ensuring the grapes remain intact and not damaged. But what about navigating through the vineyard? The Braud Grape Harvester is designed to be nimble and efficient, even in narrow vineyard rows. Its compact size and maneuverability allow it to navigate between rows without damaging the vines. One of the key features of this harvester is its efficiency. It can harvest a significant amount of grapes in a short period, a task that would take much longer by hand. This speed is crucial during the harvest season when timing is everything. Today we're at a carrot farm, witnessing the advanced technology of the ASA Lift T255H harvester in action. This is where efficiency meets precision in agricultural machinery. The T255H is a trailed harvester designed to work on two rows simultaneously. This isn't just about speed, it's about maximizing harvest with minimal damage to the crops. Despite its size, the T255H is surprisingly maneuverable. Its compact design allows it to navigate the fields with ease, a testament to the thoughtful engineering behind its construction. In this picturesque olive orchard, we're about to see the Speedy Harvester by Sigma in action, a machine that's revolutionizing the way olives are harvested. Watch as the Speedy approaches an olive tree. Its first remarkable feature is the reverse umbrella system. This umbrella, which can vary in diameter from 5 to 8 meters, unfurls around the tree, forming a vast catching surface. Now, the harvester activates its shaking mechanism. The olives are gently but effectively detached from the tree and fall into the umbrella. It's a seamless process, designed to protect both the fruit and the tree. Once collected, the olives are funneled into a case capable of holding up to 350 kilos of fruit. This case can be unloaded easily through a hydraulically controlled trap door, streamlining the process from tree to transport. The Speedy is not just about harvesting, it's about agility and power. With its self-propelled mechanism and hydraulic controls, it maneuvers through the orchard with ease, ensuring a quick and efficient harvest. The Speedy Harvester, with its advanced catching and shaking technology, represents a significant leap in agricultural machinery. It's a testament to innovation, designed to meet the evolving needs of modern olive farming. Let's turn our attention to an innovative approach in agriculture, the Watermelon Harvester and Deseeder by Duran Technologies. This unique system has transformed the way watermelons are harvested and processed. The process begins with the rake mechanism of the harvester. It skillfully harvests the watermelons and arranges them into neat rows. This methodical arrangement is the first step in streamlining the harvesting process. Following the raking, the watermelons are picked up by the machine. Here's where the technology truly shines. The integrated thresher mechanism then slices the watermelons and efficiently extracts the seeds. This precision in slicing and seed extraction is not just about efficiency, it's also about reducing waste. The Watermelon Harvester and Deseeder by Duran Technologies is more than a machine. It's a revolution in agricultural practices. It stands as a symbol of how technology can transform even the most labor-intensive farming tasks into efficient, sustainable operations. Let's now focus on harvesting of tomatoes using the Commander Harvester by Westside Equipment. This machine is a staple in the industry, known for its high performance and efficiency. Watch as the Commander Harvester takes on the field. This machine is designed to handle large open fields with ease. Its four-wheel power steering and automatic leveling system ensure precise maneuverability and consistent performance across the uneven terrain of a tomato field. The Commander boasts a patented recovery reel and a two-stage shaker system, innovations that have set new standards in tomato harvesting. These systems work together to agitate the vines gently and effectively, minimizing harvest losses while maximizing yield. One of the most remarkable features of this harvester is its capacity. It's engineered to harvest up to 70 tons of tomatoes per hour. This high-capacity operation significantly lowers harvesting costs by boosting production from each machine. The Commander Harvester by Westside Equipment is more than just a piece of machinery. It's a testament to the power of innovation in agricultural technology. Welcome to the cutting edge of beetroot harvesting. Here we have the GRIMME GT170, a two-row elevator harvester that epitomizes efficiency and crop protection. The GT170 stands out with its innovative design. Its straight crop flow and minimal drop steps, coupled with various separators, ensure maximum crop protection. The harvester's open frame design offers excellent visibility across the entire machine, essential for precision harvesting. One of the key features of the GT170 is the patented multi-step system, adaptable to all harvesting conditions. This technology is particularly gentle on the crop, even under the most challenging soil conditions. For haul mess separation, the GT170 can be equipped with additional tools like a fine halm elevator or a diviner web. The length and flexibility of its cart elevator ensure smooth and gentle discharge of the crop into trailers. With hydraulic depth control and integrated ridge pressure system, the GT170 maintains consistent performance. Its intelligent chassis and drive construction optimize output while ensuring gentle handling of the beetroots. The GRIMME GT170 is not just a harvester, it's a symbol of innovation in agricultural machinery. It showcases how advanced technology can be harnessed to improve efficiency and crop handling in beetroot farming. Welcome to the forefront of parsley harvesting. Today we unveil the Depietri FR148, a harvester that redefines efficiency and crop care in the parsley fields. The Depietri FR148 is more than just a harvester, it's a symbol of innovation in agricultural machinery. It showcases how advanced technology can enhance efficiency and crop handling in parsley farming. With a versatile range of 225 to 310 centimeters, it seamlessly adapts to various field sizes. This powerhouse can handle up to 4,000 kilograms, ensuring efficient collection of its produce. The Depietri FR148 features a dual-tiered mowing bar with blades that are hydraulically adjustable in two distinct sizes. The Depietri FR148 Parsley Harvester signifies the fusion of innovation and agriculture. It demonstrates how advanced technology can revolutionize efficiency and crop handling in parsley farming, setting a new standard in the industry. Thanks for joining us on this harvester's journey. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave a comment telling us your favorite harvester, and be sure to watch the next video or explore this playlist. Happy harvesting!